We always said Coach Maravich always talked about how that the offense is like the weather. You remember yesterday we had the cyclone, and now today we got beautiful weather. That's the offense. Some days a shooter will make everything. I saw games when Pete Maravich was in college and he'd make 15 or 20 shots in a row without missing. Then I saw some games that he would miss 15 or 20 shots in a row without making a shot. So the offense is like the weather. Some days it's good, some days it's bad. But the defense is something that should be with you every day. Because patience is determination. It's desire. It's a lot of heart. Players, in other words, that either want to play defense or they don't want to play defense. That's the key right there. So the defensive aspect of basketball is much more mental than the offense. You either want to play. So as I'm saying about you demand, you teach the action.